we'll now go to play a game. So basically, your character is blind. So we all know that blind characters have, you know, their other sense organs are very sharp. So by touching and feeling, you can, you know, understand what's there. Mm. So we have a tray of stuff and you have to guess what it is.
Sure.
Okay. So the first thing's this. If you want, you can smell, break it.
Ah, that's a chocolate.
Okay. That's chocolate. Correct. The second thing's this.
Jeez, I can tell you the brand also.
Okay. What's the brand then?
That's okay. An endorsement then.
Okay. This is a tray. You can feel it. If you want, you can eat also.
That's some nut.
Yeah. It's kind
some
of
some nut.
It's an almond.
It's an almond. Okay. Half.
Yes,
half
yes,
a point.
Yes, yes. One more. This is again something you can eat. Smell.
Khajur.
Yes, yes.
Dates.
Yes, okay. Dates.
It had no smell.
Okay, one more. Again, something you can eat.
Kaju.
Yes, correct. You are a pro at this. Totally.
Yes.
Okay. This is something you wear. I mean, girls tend to wear.
Okay.
Yes. One more useful thing. Comes handy in the house.
Oh, that clothes clipper.
Yeah, true. And the last, a game that people play generally.
Oh, it's Rubik's Cube.
Yes. Correct. So,
oh,
Yami,
wow.
You aced everything.
Oh, you didn't give me the calculator.
But you aced everything. You got
Thank
all
you.
Everything right. That's
wow.
Amazing.
I didn't see it before at all, guys. Trust me.
Yeah, she didn't. I can endorse that.